What's good, YouTube? Today I got 46 kills on Fortune's Keep. The map from Warzone 1 is finally back. The end game is crazy and you're definitely not going to want to miss it. As always, the loadout will be at the end of the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Shout out today's Noti Gang. Comment down below if you guys want to be in next video's Noti Gang and enjoy the gameplay. So apparently it might be season 3 for Rebirth Island. But again, I don't know if we're gonna be like, wow, Rebirth is slow. You get what I'm saying? Like, what if we get Rebirth Island back and we're like, wow, this is slow. We like Vondel better. Just because of how many kills you can get. I would be like, what the f-? I wouldn't be surprised though, man. I wouldn't be surprised. This guy's keys are clacking.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Clacking keys, man. Ooh, maybe this is a good perk.
Enemies deploy the counter UAV.
Or a good power up. Man, turn the corner and he's just lit up. Yeah, I feel you, Rap. I don't know how that hit me. Aimbot, you think so? Thank you for the compliment, bro. That's fire. You're lit. You're goated for that, my friend. I don't know if the melee lunge was nerfed. It was not. Nope. Melee is the exact same, my friend. What's good, King James? Yeah, not too bad so far. Not too bad, man.
Bro.
Brother, get off my f***ing meat, bro. Jesus, we're getting hard scoped.
Can I get some help?
Bro, you been that same?
Oh my god, fellas, yeah. Hold on now. Hold on now, bro. Hold on, fellas, hold on now. That guy's gotta quit hard scoping, bro.
Hostile guardian has been deployed.
Boys, I am tapped. 13 with 38 up. These fellas gotta rotate. No, bro, stop it.
Enemies
bro,
dropping into the area.
They've got to fix this frame glitch, bro. Everything feels so laggy. Chow, this could be a 40, bro.
Hostile Guardian is active. Let's push harder to break in. Target down. Marking the rest of them. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get hunting.
Dude, it's always the third parties across the map. Literally criminal.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Enemy soldier in.
There's more, right? Is that a whole team?
We located the rest of them.
Requesting recon.
Terrible players. Did they all went down?
This guy went around, bro.
Go get hunting.
Wow, that guy's got a shot on him. Okay, that guy, two of them down there. Dude, I gotta kind of push this, because if I don't push enough, this lobby's gonna die. There's no way that guy doesn't die, brother. I think I leave them. They're just being rats.
Resurgence window is ending. Watch your six.
What is that guy saying?
Gas is moving. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Okay, 30, 30, 30.
Time. God.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up. Hostile Guardian has been destroyed.
Oh my god, boys. Is this world record? Does someone have a 50 yet? Or... Chat, what? Is someone got a 50? I don't even know what a world record is. Oh, I like can't get any shots off on anybody. No plates.
What is it? Oh, it disappeared. Did you get it?
Wow.
What? Right here.
Oh my god, chat. Oh my god.
Oh my god, they had a whole minefield right here.
Oh my god.
I'm dead.
Is it 46 or oh, it's 46. So this is the loadout I use in today's video. Now I did hear the Jack BFB muzzle did get a nerf, but I didn't notice much of a difference, but you could experiment with a few other muzzles. So this is the Ram 7 build, and then this is the HRM9 SMG build. If you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys do want to watch some of these new Fortunes Keep gameplays live, I stream every single day on kick.com/itsmajor or the link in the description. I'd love to see you guys over there, and I'll see you guys in the next one.